This is probably one of the oldest songs I did, called John Barleycorn.
There were three men came from out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn should die. They ploughed, they sowed, they harrowed him in, threw clods all on his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They left him lying for a very long time, till the rain from heaven then little Sir John, he raised up his head and soon amazed them all. They let him lie till long midsummer, till he looked both pale and wan. Then little Sir John grew a long, long beard and so became a man. They hired their men with a long sharp scythe to cut him off down by the knee. They rode him and tied him around by the waist, served him most barbarously. They hired their men with the sharp pitchforks to pierce into the heart. But the loader, he served him harder than that, for he bound him to the cart. They rode him around and around the field till they came unto the barn. And there they made a solemn oath of old John Barleycorn. They hired their men with crab tree sticks to cut his skin from bone. But the miller, he served him far worse than that, for he ground him between two stone. There's little Sir John in the nut brown bowl, there's brandy in the glass. And little Sir John in the nut brown bowl proved the stronger man at last. For the hunter, he